The Honourable Member for Bedford.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'd like to tell you about an honour one of my constituents received earlier today. Mr. Philip Riteman of Bedford is a Holocaust survivor. He's been telling his story of survival to young people across Canada and the U.S. for more than 25 years. He touches the hearts and minds of his audience, teaching awareness and compassion as ways to stop hate and spread love. Earlier today, the Lieutenant Governor presented Philip with the first Sovereign's Medal to be awarded in Nova Scotia at a ceremony at Government House. The Sovereign's Medal for volunteers was established in 2015 to recognize any person who is a Canadian citizen who has made significant, sustained, and unpaid contributions to their community in Canada or abroad. The Sovereign's Medal was presented to Mr. Riteman for his long-standing commitment to educating about the Holocaust. He is a justly deserving recipient of the medal, and if any of the members have not heard him speak, I would urge them to catch one of his talks, because I assure them they won't forget it. Thank you.